Hi, it's Peggy Eunice's. Oh, my glasses keep causing a reflection. Okay, now I can't hardly see anything, but I guess that will do. So, hi everyone, I'm Peggy Eunice's Corn, and about a year ago today, I did my first speed draw of Eeyore from Winnie the Pooh! And it's been a year, and I decided, let's redraw Eeyore and see what improvements I've made. If I look down like this, you guys don't see the reflection, but this is really uncomfortable. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna leave these up here for now. Anywho, here is my Eeyore from like a year ago. You can see it's pretty poor. Quality. Anywho, I'm going to be trying to improve on this. Now let's see. It's not blended well. Coloring pencil didn't blend well. We'll try to improve on that. And the bow?
It's way too pink.
The eyes are weird. And the ear is too dark. So, I think those are going to be our improvements. Now let's get started. Blended way better. And I really like it. I still need to spray it down so that I don't get pastel all over my fingers from the background. My fingers are already getting pastel. So yeah, these pictures are so awesome. It makes me feel so sentimental and nostalgic. It's only been a year. Still, yeah, I see improvement. I think I'm doing good. Like, that's a big thing for me. So I can't wait to see how I do next year. And I'll see you guys later. Bye!